Hello and welcome to this review of the Kinkao restaurant in Bangkok. You can find Kinkao restaurant on the fourth floor of the Terminal 21 shopping mall. We visited on the 28th of July, 2017. The restaurant has a nice style and atmosphere, and it plays nice music. They serve a wide range of classic Thai dishes. We ordered their braised pork served with quail and duck eggs. It cost 290 baht. We also ordered a deep-fried grouper fish, which cost 380 baht. The next thing we ordered was some crispy fish. It cost 200 baht. As a drink, we had a kaffir lime tea drink, which cost 80 baht. Altogether, the food cost 870 baht. But as there was two of us eating it, it worked out at 435 baht per person. The braised pork had some good chunks of pork in it. The pork was extremely tender as it had been slow cooking for 4 hours. The sauce itself didn't have a lot of taste, however, and the eggs tasted very rubbery. They were probably supposed to taste like that, but it didn't appeal to me. The fried fish was full of taste. The meat was both crispy and tender. The sauce was sweet and sour, and it had a good kick of spice in it. Unfortunately, besides being full of flavor, the fish was also full of bones. My wife said it didn't matter as it was deep fried, but it did matter to me, and I did end up spitting out bits of bone, which is annoying. The fish was also rather small and had a limited amount of meat. Crispy fish probably also had bones in it, but this time it really didn't matter. The bones had been totally pulverized in the process of first mincing the meat and then deep frying it. It was a very tasty accompaniment to eat with rice. The meal was certainly filling. It came with a reasonable amount of meat and fish, but you also eat a lot of rice, which contributed to the sense of feeling full. I have to be honest and say that I rate this meal as poor value for money. There was no part of the meal that made me feel it was special. I've had better deep-fried fish than this one, and although the chunks of pork were delicious, I didn't think the eggs and the sauce were anything special, taste-wise. The food was good, but the price was just too high for me to give it an okay rating. Thank you for watching this review of Kinkao in Bangkok. Please leave a comment below if you agree or disagree with this review, and please click the thumbs up button if you found the review to be useful. To get updated about more videos on the cost of living in Bangkok, please subscribe to this channel.